Okay, so I know I've been gone for a while. I'm not actually gonna show my face because I don't know why. I'm just chilling out in the backyard with my Shotzi Blue and my Tranny Manies. And Momo's around here somewhere. We got a squirrel up in the trees somewhere. I can hear him. I don't know where he's at. Can y'all see him? Let me know if y'all see anything moving other than the camera. In there somewhere. Yeah. He's making a mess. There's a shout to your mom, Tranny Manies. Mamas! There's the mamas! Da 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 da! Da 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 da! Here he is! We're gonna kiss the camera! Her can kiss the camera! Her kiss the camera! This is my baby girl. Her such a sweet pea. Mamas, you gonna kiss the camera again? No, see, we not gonna kiss that camera again. We probably did. There's the mini minis. There's the Shotzi Boo. Shotzi Boo. Shotzi. You want to kiss the camera. You're going to give everybody kisses. Oh, yeah, you're giving kisses. You're so sweet. This girl's trying to make a nest. My mama's such a sweet girl. Now, what do y'all think? Everybody thinks her's ugly. Does Momo look ugly? Mama, are you ugly? She's gonna go check the other gate. The vote. Is Momo ugly? Gizmo, are you ugly, baby? Is Gizmo ugly? Say no, Gizmo not ugly. Gizmo. 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 See, she's walking away now. It's up to y'all. Y'all decide. Is Gizmo ugly? See, I don't think so, but this house doesn't think so. We love Gizmo. And we love the Trini Mini. And we love the Shotzi Boo. We got other family members that think Shotzi's ugly. So y'all decide. Is Gizmo ugly? Because other family members tend to think that she's ugly. Well, bless you, Trini Minnie. I don't really know what that squirrel doing up there, but... Shotzi, what you doing, Shotzi Boo? Shotzi is on a mission. No dig. Get our beautiful roses over there. Gotta love our roses. There's the mamas. All you can see is her backside. Where's her going? There her goes, next to her mama. The gizmo was abandoned at 6 weeks old. Somebody left her on a doorstep. And this little guy was abused by some idiot that thought it was nice to abuse animals. You can't stand people that like to abuse animals. They're nuts. They're idiots. But I think I'm gonna end this one on a picture of... I'm gonna end it on the roses. So y'all have a good day, and I'll see y'all next time.